How long's part 198 of Ghost of Tsushima?
That's how she stayed one step ahead of us. You taught her well, Sensei.
I know. Get ready.
Bad, Sakai.
Where's Tomoe?
I don't know. Was she wounded?
Tomoe!
She left.
Near the end of the fight, I saw her by the archway over there.
That leads straight into Umugi Cove.
If any Mongols tried to retreat that way,
maybe she gave chase.
Tomoe knows that killing her archers won't erase her crimes.
But she got her revenge.
Is that all she got?
She fought alongside us. That will mean something once we defeat the enemy.
Forget the Mongols. What does she want in Umugi Cove?
There's not much here besides thieves and cutthroats. Damn it, and smugglers.
She needs a boat to get off the island.
You there?
Yes, my lord.
Did you see a woman run through here?
A warrior. She was headed for the beach.
This way!
Damn it.
She helped save Umugi Cove.
The Mongols were hunting her. We gave her safe passage to a way off the island.
We're always one step behind.
But there's still time to stop her. Sensei Ishikawa, we have judged each other harshly, but the Buddha tells us that our greatest enemies can be our best teachers.
I am grateful for your teaching and for the chance to fight by your side. A final time, I had been your student. I would have become your daughter, but the way of the bow is behind me now. What lies ahead? I am like an arrow shot from a bow. Who knows where the wind will take me?
It's over. Maybe she'll reach Kyoto after all.
If she were anyone else, I'd say that's impossible.
We still have a war to finish, a home to rebuild.
No more lessons to give in this life, except one.
mistakes. I promise, Sensei.
Kunai.
Only the best for you.
I'll see you again.
I'll make an offer.
Oh. It's a mission. Masako.
Masako. How long have you been here?
Not long enough.
You need some rest.
What I need is justice for my family's murder. I'll be one step closer once I catch the snake named Umura.
One of the conspirators on the list.
He supplied the weapons that butchered my family.
Then we will find him.
Tried to blame my husband for not paying him enough.
Was he right?
Of course not. Now please, watch the road. And get comfortable. We might be here a while.
Masako, there. Men on the walkway.
They look just like him. Exactly like Omura 20 years ago.
Sons.
Must be his sons.
Were they both involved?
Thanks for watching part 198, and I'll see you in part 199. Same part.